Hello, welcome to part 9 of the Final Fantasy VII playthrough, and in the previous episode we started heading towards Marker Reactor 5, but we encountered some problems on the way, so let's start where we left off. Well, we're very far away. Oh no, but where are we going? Is there something? A door. What if we continued? What is this? Ah. Chest.
Jesse was gonna back him up, so it wouldn't surprise me if he needs our help. So let's not keep him waiting.
Ooh, nice.
No time to celebrate.
Oh, I forgot I have to go to Chadley.
There's one. It knows we trust.
Good thing our colleagues put up all that stamp graffiti. Without it, we'd be lost for sure.
Don't hold back.
You got it!
Let's move! Move! Move!
Not so fast.
Crawlies make themselves at home in the plate. They'd get messed up even more by the Mako.
Mako did this?
No, not Mako. Shit.
That's disgusting.
You like it, huh? You know there's room for one more.
I'll think about it.
That's disgusting!
Let's do this. Any time now. Let's finish this. Took you long enough.
Got heal up. I don't want to waste my high potions, so just fully heal up everyone. Yeah, that should do it. Oh, high potions, not so good. Oh my god, I hate spiders.
You don't know the half of it. See ya. You're mine. You're done.
And there you have it.
Oh my god, I feel like we're gonna approach a boss soon. Don't have something. Yeah, me.
Now.
There.
I have to heal Tifa as well. Yeah, and the turret. T-bar.
Calling fire. Yeah. Any time now. Chill. Shit. Deal with that.
About damn time. You got this.
Let me handle it.
Not assess, I'll assess.
We can do-
okay, weakness, weakness, weakness. Okay.
Better.
So spam.
Hang back.
Stuff like frost.
Yes, it's my turn.
My god, Cloud! Yeah, loot breaker.
You're out of luck.
Spells, blizzard.
You're mine. No holding back.
Bring it.
Nope. Blizzard again. Okay, how do we proceed? Mike, you should
call him Link. It's on you.
Need my help, do you? You're up.
Okay, let's go.
Oof. Easy, easy. Any boxes? Any boxes? Yes, I love my boxes. Any boxes? Any boxes? Nope, no boxes, no boxes. Where did I go the wrong way? There.
Alright, let's figure out where the hell we are. Where are you going? There's an old rail yard not far. What we're looking for is somewhere inside.
And that is
a secret passageway.
We We've compiled our report on Avalanche's combat capabilities and our...
Report. What good do you think a damn report will do anyone?
I don't...
Have you already forgotten the war with Wutai? An enemy spared is an enemy who will repay your kindness with blood. We must crush them thoroughly and completely, without hesitation or mercy. Shinra cannot and will not settle for anything less. Will you?
But sir...
If so, I can only assume that you and your men no longer wish to serve in your current positions. Is that correct?
We'll prepare the prototype in Section E for immediate deployment. Right now, damn it!
Another day, another victory. How do I do it?
Yeah, I think one of those soldiers is gonna like not turn on Heidegger, but yeah, something's gonna happen, I think. Does it matter which route I take? Yes, it does. Okay, I guess I can't explore that.
You really don't like Stamp, do you, Barry?
It's not that I hate him. I hate the fact that Shinra took a loyal animal like that and co-opted it for their own self-serving agenda.
Poor old Stamp.
Starting to remind me of one of Marlene's picture books. The one that's full of nothing but mazes.
Think you're making progress, and then you hit a wall.
Knock it down.
You're starting to sound like Baron.
Never mind.
It's a good plan. Hey, hold up. This way.
Security is a lot tighter than I thought it would be.
If they want to stand between us and the rail yard, that's their choice.
Some more fighting. Oh well. Abilities. No spells, cure. Barret. Oh, fuck.
Fire!
Ain't done yet! Keep firing! hold.
All set.
Come on.
You're gonna burn.
Gotta be smart. Not throwing at the towel.
Nope. Me.
Gotta be smart.
Ah, you are toast.
Stay strong.
Yeah.
Won't be nothing left for you when I'm through. Catch this! Well, I've lived through worse.
Don't give up.
Nah.
You're gonna burn.
Get your ass out.
No!
Fuck!
It's bad, it's bad.
Good to go?
This turn.
Take the lead?
All right. Hold on, I'm coming.
Okay, high potion.
Cloud. Still in it.
Crosslash. Yeah. Okay. Oh.
So much for being a mercenary.
Fuck. Yeah, I'll just cut to I'll just cut when I actually finish this. Damn it, I didn't expect to lose. Okay, I'm back. So I'm almost finished off them now.
Let's do this. I'll end this.
I didn't know why I died before. Maybe I didn't concentrate enough.
We should be reaching that secret passage real soon.
I knew Plan E wouldn't fail us. Should have called it Plan Excellent. What'd you think, Mr. X-Soldier?
Biggs made the plan, right?
I provided some him. What?
Hope not too much.
What's that supposed to mean?
That you dumb. Okay, nothing here.
Thought this place was abandoned.
Guess not.
Yeah, that's good.
Keep it up, assholes, or we'll blow you to hell! No way!
Here we go. Got that. Just like that, okay?
I gotcha.
Man, we trashed the place.
So many guards.
Too many. Keep looking for faithful little Stan. He'll lead us to the passageway.
I wonder if you get the trophy for smashing all the boxes.
This it?
Huh? Get back!
Ah, oh, shit.
So wait a minute.
Don't underestimate it. Slow, it's hard. Get ready.
What do we do?
Ape hurts legs. Bring it down.
I think we got it.
I'll draw its fire. You two stay on the offensive.
No, I got switch Tifa. Assess. Weakness. Okay. Well, first overcharge. No. Okay, the leg. Thunder. The front man.
Hey, see that?
That's its heart. The mono generator.
I'm guessing we aim for that. That's
all. Huh? Oh no.
What are those?
More drums.
This is where I shine.
Huh?
I'm counting on you. Watch yourself. Yeah. Let me handle
Yep. Divide and conquer. Spell, thunder. Yeah, left the other leg. Then double up on that. Yes, summon. Be freed. What the hell?
Could be a system error. Do your thing.
Now, let me show you true power. Summon Crimson Crab Water. It's not. Okay, it is done.
This won't do.
Sir, analytics reports that the feed went down after an anomaly was registered during the test.
An anomaly? Or an excuse for your failure to properly prepare the armor?
No, sir. All modules were confirmed fully operational. It's far more likely, given the circumstances, that the sensors were overloaded.
Is that so?
All the sensors in Section E are inoperable.
President.
Yes. Yes. Everything is fine, sir. Better even. There's been a development. Yes. Understood, sir. Exactly where they were headed. If the armor is intact, then you'd best determine the nature of this anomaly soon.
So what's your job? Just sitting around there, sitting there?
To do so, you will deal with our intruders personally.
Yes, sir.
Don't worry. I treat my people more than fairly, so don't disappoint me.
What is your job, even, Heidegger? You haven't done shit.
The passage is beyond these shipping containers. Let's slip through them. Talk about a tight squeeze!
You okay?
Yeah.
Close your eyes and listen to the sounds.
You bump into any giant robots like that in Reactor 1?
Yeah, except the bastard looked like a scorpion. Speaking of which, what would you say that last one looked like?
Huh?
Looks dead now.
I'll end it here because this part was exceptionally long and I wanted to drag, and I want to keep my part as short as possible. So yeah, if you like this, then press like, comment and subscribe, and yeah, I'll see you in the next part.
Bye.